No sign of Rutland so far. Have we worked out what he's doing here?
No, but there's something else. When I was going over the map, Winston said your parents have been there. Your dad worked the site before you were born.
That's not so peculiar. It happens occasionally. If all else fails, I can get into the postcard business. Oh, now look at the little termites mucking it all up. That won't do at all.
Looks like they didn't get in from this side. Any idea?
We'll see. I do my best thinking and plunging off cliffs. Absolutely perfect. I've missed Garner. Entrances are always impractical. It's what makes them grand.
Lara! You're a busy beaver, aren't you?
Oh, look! It's Rutland! Fancy dropping down for a chat, then?
Only if you can shoot this far.
You know long-distance relationships inevitably come to an end.
I'd wish you luck with that, but, you know.
Alistair should really have a look at this.
He's still trying to figure out where these sword pieces originally came from. Just you and me for now. So what kind of ancient artifact do you got there?
The modern kind. Rutland's men must have been using it to move about. I've seen this before. In my father's sketchbook. He has been here.
Darn, it wasn't Rutland.
He's still about somewhere.
Not very effective for a trap.
Not these days. Something must be jamming the works. That's something I could move.
You should be able to move that, if it's any help.
What a remarkable contraption.
Get these traps moving to pass through.
Only you think of it that way. I don't like it.
You're not living if you don't live a little dangerously. This channel runs directly down to the wheel.
Can't have a wheel without a couple thousand gallons of water.
No, it's simply not done. Let's have a look. Something about the sword fragment, then?
A few things, actually. I extrapolated the markings on the artifact to get a sense of what the entire pattern would look like, and then I found... Whoops, we have a problem.
Alistair? Zip? That's odd. All those satellites and computers just to perfect the science of talking to oneself. This shouldn't be here. Oh. Dearest Amelia, yours always. Richard, it was Mother's. Zip, can you hear me? Where are you?
Perfect.
Pretend I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, you know. It's what puts the sword back together. It's the size of a fist. And according to Amanda's research, it's here.
What do you know about Amanda? Where is she?
So, your father did some digging here, didn't he? You know, Amanda thought maybe he found the key.
I don't know what you're talking about. Tell me about that sword fragment you're so fond of waving about.
Well, have been spending some time with it, and I've learned a couple of things. Let me show you.
Hey, you have some too. Minor. Finn!
Broken apart. They were designed to separate and reattach. The Galali key does that? I don't suppose you'd tell me where this came from. The Crusades? King Arthur?
History doesn't interest me.
Well, then why don't you stay here and consider the future? Make sure I'm not in it, however. You won't enjoy seeing me again.
Your father might not have found the Galali key. But Amanda doesn't know that. She's at your mansion right now. You better have good insurance.
God, finally! I've been trying to get through for ages. What happened?
This woman just saw her way through the front door. She had some sort of... I don't know what the hell it was. It's like black smoke.
I'll be there straight away.
No, we're fine. Look, you want to follow her. She's going for another piece of the sword.
What? Where?
In Kazakhstan. I found a photo that matches the pieces you have.
All right. Do an inventory and try to locate something called the Galali Key. Meanwhile, it looks as if I'm bound for colder climes.
Back warm.
I mean to be cold.